Pirate King, moving well still, Aerion Power upsize. Colony Queen is looking for a gap, then comes Spanish Archer. Aerion Power, though, takes over now from Colony Queen in second place. They're being chased by Spanish Archer. Montathers found nothing, then comes Pirate King, but finding plenty as Aerion Power, driven by a length and a half to Colony Queen in second, then Spanish Archer. Oh, what's going on here? Aerion Power's been eased off. Oh, goodness me, and Colony Queen has won it.